would you assess your race today?
I don't think I ran my best race today. I think a little bit tired off the back of London, but you know, it's another race in the bag, and I think, yeah, legs probably a little bit tired today, and I couldn't be as competitive as I would have liked to be, but you know, London was the highlight of the season for me, so a little bit more rest and hope I'll feel better again come my next race.
Is that like a lesson in itself, really, that whole peaking for the major championships and then having to go again a week later?
Yeah, I think I've got it right this year. I think I peaked at the perfect time, and it's always difficult to race again after the championships. So I think it's physically and mentally draining, so you need to sort of have a little bit of rest and get back going. And I know today's, it's a tough race to do so close to the championships, but I know that I'm still in great shape and I still want to race and get some more fast times this season.
How would you assess your progression this year? Because that's what athletes want, don't they? Year-on-year progression. How would you assess yours?
It's been a great season, finishing sixth in the world. That's my highest ever world championship performance and ranking alongside it. So, yeah, I'm happy with that. And I've ran some fast times over 5,000 and 800. So it's been a good year of progression. So I'm really happy with where I'm at this year.
How do you set up next season?
Next year's an interesting one, so you've got Commonwealth Games in April, which I'm targeting, then Europeans later in the summer. So it's an exciting year. It's a different year compared to World Champs. There's two championships to get ready for, but I'm looking forward to doing both of them and seeing what I can do.
Before then, there's a small matter of some downtime, holidays. What do you propose to do?
I'm going on holiday to Italy. Got to Sardinia for 10 days, so I'm really looking forward to that.
Good choice. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.